name is Moskarn Creations. This video is about Archicad 22 to Twinmotion 2019, saving Archicad file to .fbx format, then import model to Twinmotion. First, check your unit measure setting. To do that, open option, project preferences, then working units. In my project, I used metric system of measurement or millimeter. Then click OK. Our project now is ready. To export the model, you must select on 3D view tab. Here we go. Open file. Save as. In save as type, select twinmotion.fbx format. Then save. A export option box will pop up. In merge, select by materials, best performance. In textures, select embedded in file. Check on optimize the geometry. Then click OK. Now, open Twinmotion 2019. First, set up your unit measurement. Go to this icon. Select preferences. Unit system, then select meters. Click OK. Note, if your Archicad file is in English measurement system, then set up the Twinmotion into English measurement or inches. Now, we are ready to import. Select this import icon. Click import. In your file, click open. Then select the .fbx file that you saved. Click OK. Now, we successfully imported our model in Twinmotion 2019. Note, if you're using Archicad 21 and Twinmotion 2018, use the same process. Please support this channel hitting like and subscribe for new videos.